We are the national service, or the national centre for all children with heart disease in Ireland. And what that means is that for the 550 kids per year who require surgery, they come through our service and they have that delivered by us.
The first time ever I saw your face.
Heart disease in Ireland is very common, probably far more common than you would think. And every year, 550 to 600 children are born with a major structural cardiac lesion that will ultimately need surgery. The situation can be very difficult and very immediate in that for 200 of those kids, they will require their surgery in the first 6 weeks of life or else they will die. For the remainder, that surgery will be undertaken in a more slow, controlled way, but ultimately, if they don't get it, they too won't survive.
To the dark and the endless skies.
What we do for kids with heart disease is crucially important and life-giving.
The first time